I've got this game with this enemy, this guy here. He's not very threatening though, he just sits there and waits to be shot. That's not much fun. Let's make him a little bit more threatening. We're going to make him fire at us, and maybe we'll make him move as well in another video. So we do exactly the same as we did for big guy. We add a fire bullets behavior. Add a behavior, fire bullets. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to make the countdown 1 whole second in between bullets and apply that. So now I'm going to go to the event sheet. I'm actually going to add another bullet before I do that. I want a different type of bullet. So I'm going to go gonna search for bullet again, see what comes up. And I'm going to grab this one because it's not particularly, I think it's too big, but we'll see. That's actually instructive in itself. So I'm going to add that to my scene and then into the event sheet. Event sheet and add an event. And I'm going to do the curious thing of adding no condition here. This is just going to happen all the time. Basically, this event sheet, what happens is every frame, so 60 times a second, it goes through all these conditions and checks them. And if you have an event without a condition, like I'm going to have here, it just does the thing. And the thing is going to be the bold part is going to fire a bullet towards an angle, or could go towards an object, why not? So where to position the bullet is going to be, who am I? I am Bold Pirate. Bold Pirate dot X. Of course, I could easily do the shoot point thing as per the last video. I'll do that later, maybe. So I've got a tank bullet and I'm going to shoot towards big guy. And I'm going to make it nice slow bullets just to start with, 200 pixels per second. So yeah, every frame is going to fire, but you will remember I put a cooldown on his fire behavior of 1 second. So even though it's trying to fire, it's got that cooldown which will prevent it from firing. So he's not going to move yet, but he will be shooting at me. Wait for us to load. There we go, the slowest bullet in the world, and I think I've just about. I would have time to jump over those. And of course, you need to make those reset my position or do whatever else you want to do to make them make it a challenge. That's enough for this video.